If Alfred's emissary spent a few days here, someone may know where he went.
Sprichest du Bithungen Burm? Monja pim dat hus herkum da midenet. Ernines das feuen du es topetstan.
Bring ihn, Burm, diese Merje, Monnigte. Efter månen sett helga. Bäst värre namn är folk.
Vilken värre. Ja, är hos att man tror vad det kommis det tog minan. Vad ska ett minen kippas läran?
Be gone.
Thank you. are you? Loitering and lollygagging.
I'm looking for someone. An emissary from Alfred. Have you seen such a man?
Ooh, la-di-da! Listen to you, all high and mighty. Get away with you, you valley lily.
Tell me what you know, or this will go badly.
For you, maybe. I'll be dead and you still won't know a thing.
You're a strange fish. Did you see the man or not?
I did. He was getting pie-eyed with that bard Gowan and causing quite a ruckus. They left together. See? That wasn't hard, was it?
Harder than it should have been. I mean you no harm. I'm looking for someone.
Speak your peace. I have work to do.
Seen anyone here on the King's authority?
I've been wondering that myself. Did someone bring news of the Elderman? Lord Landry would make a good one.
Did you demand that night walk? Reach me at that level.
You trying to catch flies, or would you ask something of me?
I'm looking for a man. He passed through here on the King's business.
Oh, bugger off, eh? Or I'll call the guards. I'm sick of people. You need to heal your own ills.
Maybe some coin will loose your lips.
A wise move, Mudwit. It so happens I did see Alfred's man. He's long gone, though. Maybe Gowan the Bard knows where.
Where will I find him?
Well, he was pissed as a newt. Last I saw, he was passed out in trees between the arbor and bridge. Oh, now go find someone else to vex.
There was a bard drinking with the emissary. I should find him. See if he knows anything. Show me. That ill-swarmed scarp can't have gone far.
Oh, so cold. Someone stole my trews.
Tra-la-la-la, Fanny, Fanny, where art thee? Where are you?
You there. You alive?
Patience is a tired horse. Ploddity plod plod.
Another tottering teat sucker who can't hold his drink. Let's clear your head.
You. Oh, what infernal wakes me?
I'm the one you sing of, Bard. Stern of eye and scant of mercy. Have you not seen the ravens feasting in my wake?
Enough! Your word mangles are making my hair ache.
You and Alfred's emissary were drinking in the tavern. Tell me where he went.
Were we? I was so ale-addled. Perhaps a small and silver thing upon my palm might help me recall?
Have some coin, and render proper bed for the night.
Oh, bless you! For stories are my currency, friend. How else am I to make my living?
A more honest profession? Plowing fields. Milking cows.
Manual labor? God's blood! There's a fortress to the southeast where paladins pray by night and fight by day. Dover, on the White Cliffs.
My thanks. And in return, wisdom. Too much beer-bibing will grow a fool in wit and words.
My thanks, weaver of the obvious. Now leave me to my unholy punishment.
Made for Dover Fortress on the southeast coast. See you, old friend. Thank you. Show me what lies ahead. Over. The emissary is somewhere here. Perhaps I can find the letter without bloodshed. The Bard said paladins trained at this fortress. This will not be an easy fight. Survey the area soon. Is heavily guarded. Yeah.
off with you.
Jammed. Need to get on the other side.
Don't let us lose!
Focus! We have this!
Guards! Guards!
Alfred's chosen elderman is a thane called Tetmund. The abbot Cunibert will want to know. I should meet Bassam and the abbot in Falkenstern. be blocked from the other side. Aid me, be my eyes. Bowman will want this. Land for Volka. I should get this to the seer.
Our shining blades, like wolf teeth, they brightly glitter. Now the time for bravery calls us. Fearlessness shall mark our deeds.
Something is wrong.
Thank you.
Best brace my hood here.